down here!
There's no way down! Go on, I'll meet you!
The vault! Head to Solomon's vault!
Solomon's vault? What's he planning?
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. It's much faster.
Tired from traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom. Those gates lead to the treasure vaults. We need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. Did he plan to release King Solomon's army? He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him. must be another way in. Another way in. By the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat. Defeat. The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost. don't touch it.
It is only sand.
What?
Get out! Head for the fortress!